Hey everyone, today I will show you how to set your service message on Tiguan. Now, if I start the Tiguan on position, you will see that I will get a message to do inspection and change oil. If you did the inspection and you did change the oil, but you didn't set the computer, you have to do this in one of two ways. One way is using the settings menu here in the dashboard of the Tiguan. But if you're like me, you don't have a service reset button here, only information. So on this model, it's done a little bit differently. Now we are turning the card to off, and let's say wait for this to disappear. Now to reset the service message, what you need to do is with the card on off position, click and hold this button where we have 00 and set, and then push the button or turn your key to on position. Now let me do this and demonstrate how it works. I'm holding this and pushing the button, and after that you can release the buttons and you see that you get a message, reset all change service, are you sure? And then click OK. And now service is set. Let's start the car and see if this worked. Okay, so all change was reset, but inspection is still not reset. Okay, so to reset the inspection message that appears now, first we need to turn off the car, then start the warning lights, just like this. And now the procedure is almost the same. We just need to this time to start the engine and not only to turn the contact to on position. So I'm pushing the brake pedal, pushing the set button and holding the set button, and now I will start the car with my start stop button. Okay, so now it asks if I want to set inspection. We choose OK from the steering wheel. Service is set. Going back to the status window, and you can see that oil and inspection are now reset, and everything is fine. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.